was coming from Montgomery. Had my guitar on my back when a stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950, half drunk and hollow-eyed. Since a bomb walked to Nashville, would you like a ride, son? I sat down in that front seat and he turned on the radio. Them sad old songs coming out of the speakers with solid country gold. And I noticed a stranger was going swipe pale as he asked me for a light. I knew there was something strange about this ride. He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you're playing sane? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings?" Said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." Then he cried just south of Nashville, and he turned that car around. He said, "This is where you get off, boy, 'cause I'm going back to Alabama." I stepped that old Cadillac, I said, "Mister, many thanks." He said, "You don't have to call me Mister, Mister. The whole world call me Hank." He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend down guitar strings?" He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, a long, hard ride." He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend around guitar strings? He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride."